done by a AAA company.
Yes, but Outlast is... I actually think Dead Space is better than Outlast. I wasn't impressed with Outlast at all.
But, like, the budget for Fatal Frame 1 and 2 is probably lower than Outlast.
Yeah, but budgets were lower back then just in general.
The difference is that Outlast, it's really, really gimmicky.
I guess what I'm saying is you can't really compare those two.
You can, though.
No, budget-wise.
Oh.
That's like apples and oranges, I mean, honestly.
Yeah, I'm not looking at it from budget-wise, I'm saying just overall, the overall...
No, someone else did. It's like budgets as a whole were just lower back then, so if you're to ratio it properly, it would be probably a higher budget game.
This job's not done yet. Now get the package.
God damn it. I
spotted a target. Smile, fuckers.
Got him over here.
Gas mask.
Gas mask.
Gas
mask. Gas mask. Gas mask.
My reflection emerges.
Package is down.
All right, one more down.
A spotted enemy is near your location. The location info.
You don't, bitch.
Man, didn't Battlefield 4 have the thing where you could like run and slide when you crouch?
No.
That was Mega Man. Little difference.
No.
Far Cry has that.
No, it was Mega Man.
Has that.
Crisis.
And Mega Man.
No, that's Mega Man.
And Call of Duty Ghosts?
Mega Man.
I think all of the Call of Duties. Or all the recent Call of Duties.
No. Most of them don't have any sort of...
Advanced Warfare certainly does, I think.
They don't have crouch, but they have like a big stupid running dive.
I think that's back. Whoa! I saw that right as I ran into it. Blips. I don't remember. I didn't play 2. I did like Advanced, though. That was a really good single player, I thought.
I was very pleasantly surprised with Advanced.
Yeah, no, same here. It was a whole lot of fun.
Alright, one more down!
The acting was good. The story was good.
Could you fuckers please start shaking to my right?
I shot you from the side.
And the multiplayer wasn't bad. Is it bad?
Okay, now I can't.
Who's got the package? What the fuck is
this?
It's a beta, they'll fix it, they'll patch it.
Dice. They're never gonna fix it.
Of course, they need ammo.
Okay.
Half of the problems with this game are already fixed, though. Are in the fucking Frostbite engine. I don't understand why they're there.
Yeah, because this game's built
why?
On a really
because
old version
Dice.
Of Frostbite. Not even
no,
Dice.
No, this is Visceral. Can't blame Dice for this shit.
Yeah, Dice already fixed all these bugs on the... DICE fixed all these in the version of Battlefield 4 that we're on, but this is built on an old version of 4, so...
Oh, I thought they would have kept
We've
the same
been over this like 9 times.
And that's just this evening.
Yeah, but what I don't understand is why are there all these bugs that have been fixed in Battlefield 4, which is a game made by DICE? All I know is I beat Dead Space 1 with only the pistol. I don't understand why the pistol sucks in this game. They're both EA games.
The Defender...
The pistol and handgun is good. Why is the pistol?
The support's pistol in this is fucking amazing.
Gunmen are attempting to enter
the Federal Deposit Bank. I like the revolver.
Yes.
Sky 5
is your new source for now. I'm learning why everybody leaves after they play against us.
Oh hey, Thumbs, are you still? Oh crap, you're stuck because your team is. Okay, Thumbs, can you switch now?
Let me see. Yes.
Cool. Awesome.
But I can't be on your squad.
Stack is stack. That's all we need. Although you could quit and rejoin and get on the stack. Also, I can kick. Is Givlover here? Givlover's not one of us, is he?
Yes, he is. He's
parking.
Oh, sorry. Wait, who is it?
Me, hello.
Oh, hi.
His real name's Frank.
Yeah, call me Frank. I respond to Frank.
He collects stamps with codes on them.
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
That was a pretty good joke. We should go into comedy as a joker.
I write erotic novels on my laptop. Thanks for that, by the way.
You're welcome.
Oh, not you. Chris, thanks for that promoter. Thanks for mentioning my name in it, idiot.
Good.
Hi, Frank.
Hi, Frank and Chris.
Hi, Chris, yeah.
No, I'm Chris. He's
my dad.
I'm Sport. Nice to meet you.
No, I'm Jeremy.
I'm Dad.
Hey, do you want to know something kind of funny?
How
much damage does your dad lead to a foe?
Duck King is running my real name. If you check my Facebook profile, it's there.
It's actually his real name.
Sports is actually my real name, too.
75 damage or insta-kill on a
50. Yeah, that.
No, wait, Duck King, your name is Carl.
It's Duck.
Carl Ducking.
I'd vote for Hot Carl.
No, Carl, King of Ducks. Suspects have stolen a package. Alright, they're all down. Okay. Come on, you guys have read that post, Carl, King of Ducks.
I don't read posts. I never post.
What the hell is this place called Something Awful?
It's not Something Awful anyway, it's also, there's a front page. Package back where it
needs to be. More like, Something Is Awful.
Yeah, keep an eye on it.
I saw that.
I died!
What'd you say, Duck?
I saw Gib get a snub nose kill.
On the way.
Sabotage like everything. I have spotted targets. Beautiful. Gas suppression
network infiltrating on. Enemy will have low visibility. I'm on my way to the roof.
There's one in the lobby.
I hear noises.
God damn it, I got one of them up there. Nice, nice fucking baton.
Oh, the melee takedown. It's good.
It's so fun. You know. Where's the rest of your crew? Right now! Look out, he's in here! You have a man down! Oh wait, you can sabotage
if your
the fucking
squad leader uses the call form
Nab.
And she does it, you guys get
they're by this dome.
Nab, that's an audio test. Click it and tell me what you think.
This is an example of speech.
I wanna
I'll be down in a lower thread.
How many cameras can I have up at one?
Wait a minute, do they have one of the packs?
They're on the roof.
Alright, Sports.
Sports can, if he asks for stuff, it gives you guys both points. So if he asks for like a GPS on his location,
I am.
That's what it looks like. And if you give him a GPS, you both get bonus points.
Crazy. Nice.
Give us a fast response.
The roof may be coming down right now.
Yeah, it sounds like it. God damn it, that fucking blood angel, motherfucker.
Okay, that junior chill guy might be happy.
What's your name?
The JR 1209.
Grenade going out! I'm fucking taking heavy fire! By the way, the mechanic 357 is amazing.
Fire on him!
Yeah, they're also coming to the vault.
That's a spaghetti.
That's a spaghetti.
Mom's a heavy. Mom's spaghetti, but his mom's spaghetti is getting heavy. Mom's spaghetti.
That was uncalled for. Ow. K1775W1TH.
How does the camera work?
Terribly.
I'm going to B.
Like, what do you do with it to make it work? Does it look the way the camera's looking, or does it look like up from the wall? Spotted target
near location. Is there a package on the move right now? Oh,
nope.
I see it. Number one is on
the
move.
You know the best
yeah, it's gonna be. No, it's Dan.
Never personnel, kid.
Dan, yeah, give us some help.
Best part about sabotage is that it's like landmines, but better. Because I can stick them in even more weird places.
Lord. Behind you! Oh no, I just... No, we're good. Yeah, okay, I'm closing the vault door.
Yeah, we got this.
Hell yeah, we do! Oh, watch out, they're coming in through Eddie. You're very welcome. That was sport.
Yeah.
God damn it. Yeah, good job. I just believe that is going to be a squad for us.
Hey,
took
yeah.
out all of us. Yep.
You should suggest they fix this map so they can't get up to the dome on the top of the bank.
I just want to get up there. Because
you can get up there with the grappling hook. Both teams can.
Oh yeah, a squad, baby.
Yeah, but there's invisible walls and shit up there, so you're not meant to be there.
So it's like Karkland.
So seriously though,
Karkland.
Wait, what the fuck happened to my fucking ping?
I bet you money the enemy team's not gonna sabotage half the shit that I have been. An apparent heist is underway at
the Federal Deposit Bank in downtown Los Angeles. Why the fuck is my ping all wonky?
I don't know, but I'm gonna run around with just my Magnum this game.
Dice.
Which Magnum?
44.
Dice.
Yeah, which class is that?
Dice.
Mechanic.
Dice.
Chrono Jam, are you talking about sabotage?
It's too expensive.
No, I'm talking about the camera.
Dice.
Yes, you can see the camera pretty clearly.
Dice?
Okay, that joke's old already.
What? What joke? I didn't hear a joke.
I didn't either.
Now I can't see anybody playing.
One of us is hit! Med kit ready! Saviors to go.
Hey, can you open the doors to the gates?
Got him!
I got
this fucker!
Well,
let's go, boys! Get that package to the drop point.
Okay, we made it out of the...
I am dead! Oh, bullshit.
Okay, fuck this up.
Dude, I fucking shot him before he even shot me and he didn't get hurt.
Yeah, I got a hit on him.
Does it matter which way the camera's visibly looking?
Yes.
Alright, so you have to
die. Make another Jones call, let me know.
Okay, like, what is the camera down? Looking to the left or to the right, does that matter? Like, what do you, what? When I put down a camera, it's looking to the left or to the right.
Did someone sabotage the roof?
When you put down a camera, do you see through it or can only the commander see through it?
Okay, the package is down in the pizza. Spotted enemies nearby. Location
area coming. Yeah, when I put it down, the camera's looking to the left or to the right. Does that matter?
Why is your puppy running to a point we've already got?
It's a puppy.
I believe the correct term is puppy.
No, puppies are smarter in training.
But puppies are adorable!
He might not know he has a pack. Okay, he's gone.
By the way, did anybody watch any of the Puppy Bowl?
I did not, I forgot.
It was so cute!
It's on YouTube, right? Enemies near your location.
I'm sure you can find it on YouTube. It's just adorable, because I mean, it's just puppies playing with each other. How can you not like that?
Puppy killed my mom.
No, it's seriously, it's like when I meet people that don't like dogs, I'm like...
I spawned and got immediately melee'd.
Yeah, I'm going to B2.
Watch behind you.
But yeah, when I meet people that don't like dogs, I'm like, how the fuck are you even a human being? I fucking hate you.
Dogs are good.
Watch, dogs are fucking the best. There's someone next to the subway.
Yes, we know, Hagrid.
Okay.
Yes. Package recovered.
I got it.
Chopper should be coming.
God damn, that was like a fucking like firing squad.
We're trying to score a touchdown to keep throwing small.
My criminal guy goes off. You've been tased.
Failed it.
Aw, oh, yeah, boy!
Hey, you know, seriously, though, gas mask and riot shield in this game.
Also, it's a supper squad, thank you. We are a eating club.
The eating squad,
yep. Yes, it does, Chrono Jam. It's got a 60-degree angle lens on it.
Yeah, but, like, the camera, when I put it, how do I control if it looks left or right?
It's based on which way you're looking when you set it. So if you step to the wall and look down one side of the wall, it'll be pointing down that side. If you point it, if you point your camera the other way...
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Puppies are fucking useless.
That's not gonna help.
Team swap. Yeah, there's fucking team again.
Again?
Oh, sorry, yeah. Just wait, can you switch back, or will it not let you?
Yeah, rip.
Too close to my previous team swap.
I'm the car.
Rejoin, man.
Yeah, rejoin. Also, speaking of puppies, every Saturday across the street from me, they have a pit rescue, and oh my god, they have the cutest fucking dogs there. I'm not even a big pit fan, but these dogs are just so sweet.
I like the game Pit Fighter.
There was one that sadly had cropped ears, but, like, it had the dumbest fucking goofy smile on its gigantic head. You sit down with it and just, like, leans against you and then, like, sits on your foot. I want to adopt it.
What is the drill even for when you can just come in the other way?
Or the problem?
Multiple entrances make multiple good things.
It means that we can't just lock them down by guarding one point entry.
Yeah.
Ugh, dice.
Ugh.
Proper game design.
Nearby security camera has spotted the enemy.
I haven't
There's
used my shield at all.
I'm gonna get shot.
You're under arrest!
By the way, what is it about Battlefield games and shotguns being the fucking bee's knees?
Because what's the gun you use in, like, every game with multiple guns? Like, survival horror, FPS,
I'm just saying
that
they're,
shooter,
like, they're ridiculously
the
fucking good in Battlefield games.
Penises. Yeah, our short range is a lot longer than most people's short range.
I hear suspect! Yeah, because Battlefield has one down! The engagement ranges, like, it can afford to make shotguns more realistic.
I'll go up.
No shotgun spray out.
Watch out,
Spaghetti's,
watch out,
Spaghetti's. Wide comb. So that's why people use shotguns, kind, so they don't have to aim.
Haggard, there's a sniper watching that area, be careful.
I honestly don't know how realistic they are, because I've never shot anybody with a shotgun.
Shotguns are actually really long range.
Oh, I know that, because I've done...
Much longer than video games lead you to believe.
That junior chill guy is definitely not a shotgun.
Okay, they've opened the
gate. Yeah, bad!
Alright, I'm switching classes here.
He actually missed
from
there.
The Delta.
Hey, is the ump fun or get there? Don't bother.
I like it. I like it a lot.
Alright, I'm buying it.
Like what?
The, UMP. UMP.
What are you, the fucking Swedish chef?
Save up for the MDX, it's better across the board.
I also like how we have the fucking Vietnamese fucking submachine gun.
There's no Vietnamese submachine
gun. The M45.
That's a Swedish gun, dude.
Whatever, I remember it from Battlefield 4, Vietnam.
Watch the fire! Watch the fire! Stop tossing a gas grenade! Grenade!
Is this... Are these guys seriously just camping the roof up the whole fucking time? I don't know!
I'm recovering too, so we'll get one.
Nice! That was really nice.
Aww. Then he sniped me.
Alright, watch out, we got incoming.
Successfully recovered the package.
God, this gun is so...
Ooh, do not buy the collapsible baton, by the way.
Why?
Yeah, I've heard it's shit.
It's really fucking bad.
Is it slow?
It's a two-handed weapon, so it swings slow. Yeah, there is an advantage to it, level.
Like, I mean, is there even a perk to the fucking, machete?
Yes, all
cool.
The two melee weapons are, one-shot from the front.
Oh. I have spotted targets near your location. There, it's just painfully slow, though.
Yes.
You can roleplay Robert Trejo.
I'd rather roleplay Danny Trejo.
Yeah, by the way, speaking
did
of
I say
Danny
Robert?
Trejo... Yeah,
yes.
I'm at Dave. Whatever, fuck
speaking
you
speaking of Danny Trejo...
Officer down!
The, fucking Brady Bunch commercial was fan-fucking-tastic.
Which commercial?
The Brady Bunch commercial during the Super Bowl.
Over here!
With Danny Trejo as Marcia. And fucking Steve Buscemi as Jan. It was fucking great!
Medkit here! Got some ammo for you!
Who keeps turning off the radio?
I wish the minimap was actually useful instead of just being a solid. It's a solid massive icon, it's at close range.
Got a med kit.
Yeah, get on, bitch.
Source 8, the dual grenade perk with Insinuation is amazing, by the way.
Now, package is ours.
Surprise, we've had a good commander.
Yeah,
and I've been interrogating people. I like interrogating people.
I bet you do.
A non-lethal takedown.
You're under arrest! Suspect eliminated!
Yep.
I love, sabotage.
Why don't they get more tickets when they capture a point?
At least half of my kills were sabotage.
No,
Sabotage!
I can't see anybody in Battlelog who's actually on. So I have to join the server and just change squads.
Why am I getting all these?
Yeah, you got Atomic Thumbs can at least be in the same squad.
Jackson lied, Indians died. Infowars.com.
I'm really bad. You don't want me on your squad.
The camera appears to suck ass. Is this correct?
Alright, I gotta save up money to get my sabotage.
The gas mask is just automatic, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
No, you have to manually guide your guy through putting it on.
Battlefield Spec Ops, you had to do that.
Dude, fucking BF2 Spec Ops is so much fucking fun.
I really like the zip line.
And by the time it came out, not many people played it.
Okay. About at the tank. Really about at the tank.
So why does the Italian restaurant have an ammo locker in the back?
Because it's Italian!
Yeah, that makes sense.
Actually, the implication, if you look at it, is it's in a renovation. The criminals probably bought it specifically for the...
As Italian, I can tell you they're all criminals.
Also making a reference to Sherlock Holmes.
What? How does that fucking make a reference to Sherlock?
Have you ever read any of the books?
I've read almost all of them.
The one where they bought a building right next to the bank and used it to tunnel in?
Do you remember which story name that was?
It's like the second or third one.
So you don't remember the story name, okay.
I don't know if it's on my head.
Packages by the side of the building.
I read that one Sherlock Holmes book where they're all deer penthouse. I never thought it would happen to me.
Well, the great thing about Sherlock Holmes is they're all short stories, basically. Also, I am a huge fucking Holmes fan.
Oh yeah, I love Benedict Cumberbatch.
No, it really kind of was,
yeah,
too.
Benedict Cuddly Snatch is my favorite.
Also, that's one of my favorite things about fucking Imgur, is like every time Benedict's lovely pants gets on there, they make a new name for him.
Took him out, one down!
No, but like seriously, legitimately fucking Sherlock Holmes was one of the original fandoms.
He used Gilgamesh for 500.
No, I mean like people would actually write into the Strand where the original stories were published, like thinking that he was real. Oh, I know. Conan Doyle's really good at writing a great story.
And they brought him back because the fans were so mad and were threatening to
die. Yeah. And thank God they did, because some of the post-Reichenbach Falls stories are fantastic.
Oh man, I'm gonna do that if they ever kill off Daryl in The Walking Dead.
I need to catch back up on that shit.
Yeah, me too.
I haven't seen it since they did that, like, season hiatus. I think it was last season.
Oh, yeah, tonight's episode was pretty good.
So I need to start watching again. Like, and catch up. No. I don't... Dude, no.
tonight's episode is weird.
If I was the cop, I would just, like, grab a bundle of hundreds, you know, just because it's there, and I'm there.
What do you think cops do? Oh, I fucking love the RPG.
So,
Oh, look at the money stack too, holy shit!
So, neat fact, if I
Oh my god, the money stack is tiny now.
If I draw a fire from the enemy,
These are 20s, what the fuck?
You get what?
You get points for drawing fire with the riot shield.
Really? Yeah. That's a nice feature.
You hear that? I got one pin! Got that one! Got that one!
Excuse me, I think you should know they were running a Counter-Strike first.
Got that one!
I was just trying to be, Spurger, so... cut me some slack. This game is pretty fucking fun.
Gotta get to B, and there's like 50 cops.
That's why you usually try and get the harder one first.
Yeah, I never fucking use it. I've never been able to get a kill with it. I've never been able to block anything with it either. Well, everything I've heard is you do the ATM simulation.
Grenade out!
Yeah, fuck you, Sippy Caps.
Cops got a hold of the package. You guys know that any class can pick up trip mines, right? You can pick up trip mines, enemy trip mines.
Hold on, I gotta go take a leak, I'll be right back.
I love being dirty, Harry.
It's the second most powerful handgun in the world.
Got him pinned over here! Head down! Man down! Fireball! I got your guy!
The package is en route to the drop-off.
Coming to Bravo, outside.
Hurry! Take that package up! Bring the camera activated. You have a moment to suspect spotted.
Oh, that sniper's gotta go. Teammate fucking knocked me!
Suspect spotted.
Sorry guys, if I didn't drop the gun.
I hate columns.
The columns will work out in the end.
On the back!
Spotted targets near the location. They recovered the goddamn package. Our guys have a package.
Oh, I was trying to disarm.
Took him out!
Also, the ump is pretty fucking fun.
Pick that package back
up!
I forgive you.
Yeah, that, he hit me in the chest, but that is really suspect.
Womp womp.
It was about time.
You know what? I blame our commander.
The Dunning-Kruger effect.
I met our commander in real life once. It was at a Chuck E. Cheese. And there was this ride, and commander's like, "Motherfucker, fucking shit." And I was like, "Chill, just insert a token."
I'm more concerned not the fact that you. I'm more concerned with the fact that you were at Chuck E. Cheese.
He was looking at the robots. There's nothing wrong with that.
You telling me you've never been to Chuck E. Cheese?
Well, not in the past. I don't know. Fucking 23 years.
Did I say when this took place?
What was that deal with Chuck E. Cheese and Showbiz?
Wait, what?
Showbiz was created by what's his name, the guy who ran Atari, and...
So I managed to get a kill and a beat duck.
Oh. So it's like that now, huh, Tab?
Keys!
Well,
Tab,
you started
it.
Oh yeah,
I'm still trying to figure out how I got the kill.
Probably the overload thing.
Well, zapping the enemy team is fun.
Well, Tab, yeah. Wait, how do you even zap that shit? How do you overload?
That's automatic.
It's a hacker mode. They can overcharge a generator. If the enemy runs past it, it hit trigger.
Enemy near you. I grabbed the location data. I have spotted targets near your location. Take them out. Spotted targets near your
location.
Spotted new targets near your location.
Oh guys, there's blueprints on the dust bowl in a garage. You can find blueprints for these cars. They're everywhere. They're called the VM Zeta.
What does the blueprints do?
They're just blueprints for the cars, and you can see what they call them.
Oh.
We need officers at the secure location. Suspects can access the package.
Doing all right.
Anyway, it's not much. Pizzeria for spaghetti factor sabotage. I'm gonna go with the roof.
Yeah, fuck you, Thumbs. Wait, Thumbs was the only one on their team.
So the extended bag of the MDX was immediately worth the $6,000. Immediately turn it into a triple kill in one round.
Where's the fucking carrier? We gotta get down there.
There's like three on the rooftop. Get ready.
Alright, I'm moving back up to the roof.
Gib got two of them, but then he got killed.
Yeah, definitely got to the roof.
Okay, roof is still sabotaged. That's good to know.
Looks like they're trying to take the packages to Alpha. Get to Alpha.
Wait, who just took over fucking Commander? Or not Commander, yeah. but Chrono, you son of a bitch.
What?
You stole my spot.
There's a sniper all the way in the back.
Chrono Jam, look out.
Suspect down, package down.
Hey, check the left side of the roof, we got suspects up here with us.
Chrono, why'd you do that? I'm a terrible squad leader.
Okay, they're picking up the package.
Suspects
have found
the package. You like it?
I got him.
Thanks.
Do you like the incendiary chuck there, Doc?
Yup.
I'm down to do mechanics double grenades. Amazing.
The time to kill in this game seems a little too quick.
It is.
Seems long.
Yeah. I don't mind it.
I thought you were just playing hardcore or something.
Feels like old
school.
Yeah, I need him.
That old school battle.
Yeah.
Package recovered.
Packages are returned, guys.
Roger that.
Where?
Can't bring a move without one of you guys
I'm
shooting
away.
Me.
I see him.
You're good at this.
He's down. I'm away.
Have a 20 on target! Move and I shoot! One more down!
Who's on the move?
I've marked the point of interest near your location.
Guys, keep an eye on the cameras. They've got a hacker now, too.
I have spotted targets near your location. Take them out.
Oh, God, they're all across the street.
Yes, we blocked them up!
There!
Hey, you have the target secured. Location data is secure while my camera is active.
Oh, I finally hit diamonds.
I just did some movie star shit, oh my god, this game's so good.
Okay, yeah, it's pretty fun.
Ooh.
There's one on the roof. Hey, what am I, chop liver?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Chrono. We're doing it. We're playing anime.
We up an anime game.
Anime isn't real, kid.
Fuck yeah, we're playing anime roulette. Me and Stan in Battlefield 4 if you want to play anime roulette. The most Battlefield 4-diest of Battle 4. Bye.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Got that one!
They watch anime, that's what they do.
Battle Fable.
Bad anime.
Wait, so they all anime? Watch... Wait, are they playing Battlefield or watching anime?
Yes.
Yes. They're gonna be watching anime.
Oh, I...
Anime is a Battlefield.
We're gonna watch anime too.
Oh my god, the extended mag on the NDX is great.
One kill, 11 deaths.
Man, I love that M416.
I like Sabotage too much. Made like 100k today, man. Just blow shit up.
Cool. I probably made maybe 100k overall. I've only got
Sky 5 can confirm that a large group of armed suspects.
I'd imagine you made more than that.
Maybe I gotta total up all my purchases.
You can actually see under overview how much like your total lifetime cash was.
I'm gonna go do anime. See you guys later.
I'll be right there, Chrono. Sure.
Alright.
Yeah, I see, like, my total cash for the game was
$466,859.
Gotcha.
Hey, Yig.
Yes?
I want you to buy Cap a mic for your anniversary.
She has a mic. She just chooses not to get on here and use it.
Cab.
I have one, I just don't want to wear a headset. I have to do that at work all the time.
That's Mike.
I use a webcam as a microphone, it works pretty well.
Actually, yeah, either get a desk mic or get a... The other good one is,
I have a desk mic. I also have a webcam.
The other good one is just wearing a headset around your neck. There's a cop with the loading dock.
You have a momentary advantage. I want to see some bodies, come on! Got him over here! Help me get this guy! One of us is head!
Division 1 transport helicopter.
Okay, I'm blowing the
spaghetti cap. Ceiling's in 4, 3, 2, 1.
Time to do it! Check it out!
God damn it! Man down!
Hit B first if you can.
Alright, one more
back, bring it up to the roof. I'm gonna press it.
Got that one!
Bring it up to the roof.
Time to get in there!
Hey. Yeah, they're all set up in the wall now. It's like...
Duck, bring it up to the roof if you can.
Can you get up? Can you get up and out? Oh yeah, you can.
Suspect neutralized!
That's not the same term for it.
Look at us. Look at us. Duck. What a cool toy.
I'm not interested in your dildo collection, sir. Wait, I thought I had the package. I thought I was carrying the fucking package. I could have sworn I picked it up. God damn it.
You didn't. That's the only possible answer.
Nice. First come, first serve!
Bring up the roof, I can see. Don't scope, that's what I see.
Butterfingers dropped the package.
Just painted my spas black. Best $5,000 I ever spent.
Get that package back ASAP.
Those cops out of the bus aren't wearing gas masks. Remember, you run faster with a pistol up.
And against the wall. With a knife out.
Got eyes on the badge!
Okay. Who dropped the package? That'll be the case to lock. Don't show the place. The package.
Bullshit. Oh,
probably not a good thing that we didn't see.
Sorry.
We got the package.
Get on the... Shit, where is everybody? Right at the point.
Package up on the roof, I'm gonna do this for it.
Mine's on the package at the front of the bank.
Hey, here's some meds!
Nice lying down on the job.
Get that package to the truck.
This guy's not going anywhere! This guy's there!
I'm on the roof. I'm on the roof.
I'm dead. I'm trying to get up to you.
He's head!
Oh, God. Drop the damn package.
Throw it a friend! Hey, take this ammo! Be on
alert. Try Doug.
They're all over the roof, guys. Be careful.
For fuck's sake. Yeah, the M16 is definitely getting nerfed, just like the EKM is. Zipline down.
Take him out. Enemy position. Lock in suspect.
They effectively one-shot somebody.
We got one at the lobby.
The damage output in this game, since time to kill is lower, having a 3-round burst on a gun that has low recoil and high damage output, means gotcha. It's effectively a better DMR than the DMRs sniper get. Doc, this is what I've been trying to do the whole round.
Hey, Thumbs, how you doing?
What?
Hi.
Look.
Location data is secure while my jammer is active. Good. The package is ours. Spider targets near your location. Uploading location.
What are you guys now? God damn it, we lost one!
Jammer active. Constantly protection.
Ah, I see. Oh, we'll get it. What the hell was that, Gib?
I was testing something.
Wait, you guys have the room packages on the ground.
Yeah, I guess I'm off too, guys. I gotta work in the morning.
Yeah, I'm gonna go watch anime.
See you guys later.
See you guys.
Thanks for playing. It was fun.
An apparent heist is underway at the Federal Deposit Bank in downtown Los Angeles.